Hey guys, welcome to another exciting tutorial of how to design logo. In this tutorial, we will design SKYPE logo. To start with, take an ellipse tool, make a circle, change its color to maybe light blue, or we'll apply some gradient color. So let's apply some blue and some white. Change the color to blue. Now make it little darker and this one little lighter. Once you've done that, play with the gradient. Now duplicate the circle, Ctrl C and Ctrl F to paste it in the front. Scale it down a bit and place it here, or maybe align it. Scale it up a bit and align it with the center. Now duplicate it, Alt and click and drag to duplicate. Now select all, go to Pathfinder and combine. Now tilt this to an angle, play with the gradient, Ctrl C to duplicate and copy and Ctrl F to paste in the front, scale it down a bit, play with the gradient, edit some gradient color, make this a little more darker. Ctrl C, Ctrl F front, scale it down a bit, change the gradient angle or select the earlier gradient color and play with the gradient. This much. Ctrl C, Ctrl F, scale it down a bit. Change the gradient angle. Now play with the gradient colors. Now Ctrl C, Ctrl F, make it change this color to white and draw on the shape, bring it over it, select both, Pathfinder, subtract it, Ctrl Z, subtract it, apply the gradient, change the color to white and change the color to white and transparency to 0. Change the angle for gradient. Type the text as, scale it up, change its color to white, select this and arrange it to front. Now select this one and keep it in the center. So your logo is almost ready. Ctrl G for grouping. Go to reflect tool, double click it and copy it. Put it on the bottom. Take a rectangle tool, draw a shape over it. Position to above, little bit above. Now select both and go to transparency and make mask. Select this box and apply gradient. Change this color to, okay, that's fine. Change this color to gray. Little more. And with the gradient, let's apply the gradient. You see the reflection. So once you have done that, go to transparency, select this box, and you can select both this stuff, scale it up, and this is how you can make SKYPE logo. Thank you.